At a typical 9-to-5 job, your salary is a function of an hourly rate multiplied by the anticipated number of hours you'll log in a year. As a freelancer, you'll set your own rate based on market value as well as your own hours. It might be more than 40 or less than 40, depending on your own personal preference. This flexibility is one of the most beautiful things about freelancing. As you juggle multiple clients and projects, it's super important to track how much time you're allotting to each so that you can really stay within the agreed upon scope. Now, failing to track time can lead to free work, which means you're essentially taking hard-earned money right off the table. In other words, tracking time is something you do for you, not your clients. Tracking time is helpful if you sense you're going above scope, and having hard numbers to share with a client is far more compelling than just telling them you've gone over. Tracking also helps you become more accurate at planning projects from the beginning. If you know how long key tasks will take because you've tracked them before, you'll find yourself just writing more accurate proposals that really reflect how long a project will take you to complete. That includes how much it'll cost your client. That said, tracking shouldn't be a time-consuming task. Use ANCO's time tracking tool to log your time against specific projects via your phone or desktop. We even make it really easy for you to bill clients based on the hours you've already clocked.